Thank you. Lucky Devils,
Angela Cross,
has just sent you a galactic greeting.
Guys, if you get this message, please meet me on my home world. Just so you know, I found my old ID badge. I'm pretty sure we can still use it to infiltrate Megacorp HQ, but you're gonna have to hurry. Before the Protopets completely overrun us! Oh, and sorry for the balloonogram. It was the only thing I could get off this
We hope you enjoyed your galactic greeting.
That Angela is quite resourceful.
Yeah, she thinks of everything, doesn't she?
She also appears to be in great danger.
Thank you.
I'd give for even an ounce of their feral ignorance.
A burden often accompanies self-awareness, sir.
Living with the abject savagery of one's own kith and kin is quite more than one can bear sometimes. No! The torment of it all.
I understand. I, too, am of a series designed to destroy.
In that case, I have something that may interest you. But may I first humbly request a meager few bolts for food? Lovely long time since I've eaten.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Algon City, where Protopet Mania is in full swing. For those who've spent the past week in hypersleep, the Protopet is Megacorp's wildly popular bioengineered pet. Adorable, non-allergenic, and housebroken, fans of the creature have dubbed it the perfect companion. Between the Protopet's surprisingly low price tag and its lightning-fast breeding cycle, there may soon be more than enough Protopets for everyone. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
The entire population of that planet will be devoured.
Unless we get there in time.